Brooklyn net James Harden, a.k.a. The Beard, drives a $405,000 Rolls Royce Wraith. Number 13 bought it way back when he was still with the Houston Rockets, and the company's most powerful car ever to roll off its line in its 118-year history came in the team's sick red and black. The two-toner's doors open in suicide fashion, making a lasting impression when the $165 million man exits.